never to be confused with Matt Lauria. It is back to the ring for Matt Lauria as one of the stars of the gritty MMA drama Kingdom. Welcome.
Good morning.
Welcome,
good morning.
Matt.
Good morning.
Thank you so
Baby,
much.
Baby, tell me all about this MMA drama here.
Well, it's really a family drama that that has all the complicated relationships you'd expect, but then it's set against this really interesting backdrop of MMA, which is this very unique subculture that is infused with its own sort of heightened intensity and drama.
But I mean, it's like really about kicking people in the head with your bare feet.
Yeah, it's really about not eating donuts for,
for 6 months. Right now.
Yeah, it's really about like everybody else having craft services and then the starving actors like leering at them.
How often are you in the gym?
Now it takes a lot to get me there.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. But then it's a very intense regimen. There's you have your fight training, so you're learning all the choreography. You're also learning all the techniques, so that they become, you know, fluid. And then you're dieting. You're also going to the gym at nighttime when you can squeeze it in.
Wow. Gosh, what do you think it is about the show that has kept it on the air so long?
I think it's about the relationships. Really highly psychological individuals. I think all of their challenges and all sort of their family dynamic. I think the sort of struggles and the you know, the fighting or the intensity of the fighting that would be in the fighting is in the relationships, and I think that's what people relate to.
And what about Ryan? You play Ryan in the show.
Mm-hmm.
What's he like?
He's a taker. You know, thank you. he's a taker. He's a guy who. It's embedded in me to be humble and to be a really sort of righteous and gentle guy, but then there's this savage inside, this sort of kill or be killed instinct that comes out, and if there's the prize in front of me, it's something I can't help myself but to grab for.
Okay, he's an ex-con, he's trying to be a good guy.
Yeah.
Is he gonna come through in the end? Because it's coming to the end.
Well, see, you know, I think there is a lot of giving and humility that does land on his shoulders toward the end.
All right, well, let's take a look at the clip of Kingdom.
I should be able to afford something nice with all this money that you're going to get me.
I'm working on it.
Anything from UFC?
They want to wait until after tomorrow night.
What about Garo? Garo says he's got money.
Yeah, we'll see if that's real.
If I lose, it's going to be a lot less money. It's going to be another contract.
And if you win, it will be a lot more. And that, I can shop with the UFC.
She said it'll be a whole lot more money if you win. And I can go shopping with that. So you come into the wrap-up of it. How does it feel?
It feels, it's a relief. I'm so proud of the work that we did this season. I think, without a doubt, this is our strongest season. I think there's a lot of really exciting stuff in store for the fans, but that it's also, you know, you also feel like you're kind of taking off this heavy yoke and you get to enjoy normal life and eat waffles for breakfast.
Yeah.
So it's nice.
Are you guys leaving room for a comeback? Reboot?
This is, you know, I think we would all love to, but this is the final season.
Mm. Oh, yeah. Well, you heard it right
here.
Save
the best for last.
They have saved the best for last. The new season of Kingdom premieres tonight at 8. Only on AT&T's Audience Network. You're great, man.
Yeah,
thank
you are.
Thank
that.
You very
thank
much.
You.
It's a pleasure.
Ooh, you have a fighter's hand. Oh my goodness.
Don't tell my wife. You get a little bumped up, yeah.
Yeah.
Just a little bit.
I bet.